What's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Doom 3 BFG Edition. When we last left off, we nearly got our asses handed to us twice in Alpha Labs Sector 2. We we came across a new enemy, the Trite, and needless to say, it was a rough fight there towards the end. But more importantly, we found Bravo Team. Well, sort of. We saw Bravo Team through a window, and they did not know we were there, so we... Whoa. Besides killing any hostiles that get in our way, we're going to have to meet up with them. We're going to have to find another way to reach them. It turns out that they're actually a lot closer than we thought initially. Did that hit? Nice. Anyway, yes, now we are in Alpha Labs Sector 3. And so we are going to... We're just going to keep... Whoa. God, man, freaking hell. Actually made me jump. We're gonna keep on keeping on if I can, you know, finish a sentence here. Oh, that should have totally hit you, man. See what I mean? Like, the shotgun is like... it's unpredictable, man. It's crazy. So we'll fill up our armor. Oh, no. No, you know. You stay back. You stay back now, you hear? At least they're not sneaking up behind us, because they're only at one end of the hallway. I hate me some trites, man. Anyway, what's down here? Nothing. Alright. For this door, we need an access card, so we, cannot get into there. And, I was also going to say, we picked up more chain gun ammo in the last level, so we'll be using it, quite a bit. At least I hope to be using it quite a bit in this level. If the occasion calls for it, of course. And we'll go ahead and pick up some health here. Now, if we go around this way...
Warning. Toxins present. Please execute cleanup procedure.
Alright, so we need to... Yeah, there's a bunch of toxic gas floating around in that room there. So, the door is locked until we filter it out of there. And the way we're going to do that is by going in here. And we have... Well, first we have a PDA. We have Mark Lamia. It sounds like somebody's approaching here. Yep, there he is. Nope. There. That is what I want. And just because you tried to sneak up on me, you get an extra punch to the gullet there. Anyway, let us read about Mark Lamia. Incompetent employees, let's hear.
This is Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia.
November 1st, 2145.
I'm filing this report because I am frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where HR is getting the new employees, but the last five guys they've sent me were all a bunch of idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. I constantly have to keep an eye on them. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things that I tell them. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 1, 2, 3 because I thought that was easy enough to remember, but they still forgot. I don't understand why HR can't get me better people. I'm requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees. It's the only way I can run my department smoothly. End of log.
Wow, Mr. Lamia there, he's not happy about his employees there. Anyway, yes, he also mentioned a storage locker code of 123, so we will be using that later on. For right now, though, we get to play around with this little computer screen and control the crane in there. And as you can see, the toxic gas is coming from the barrels here. So we need to pick these barrels up and dump them into the little trash compactor over there. So yeah, you can just move the crane like up, down, left, right, forward, backward, side to side, all that stuff, and then you can close. Well, you can do it better, but you can clamp down onto an object, and I did that totally wrong. So let's move. There we go. Right there. Oh, come on, man! That was right there! What do you mean? It must have to be, like, right over top of the thing. Either that or I'm just not good at video games. There we go. You're gonna work this time for me? Thank you. Jeez, I guess I had to wait for the lock signal. Anyway, after you pick the barrels up, you can just transfer them straight to the incinerator there. So that's what we will do. And I think there's only two barrels we have to do that for, so. As soon as the crane is,
gas levels decreased 50%.
Yep, just two barrels. So let's go back around this way here. So let's just go down and see where we are. Okay, so let's see. Yep, alright, let's, oh. Gotta wait for the lock signal, apparently. So let's... Alright, and we will close. Nice. And now we will transfer. Oh yes, all of our hard work coming to fruition here. Get those toxins out of here. That should be it.
Gases cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Very nice.
We gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Oh, geez. We gotta keep finding a way to get to Bravo team here. It's urgent. It's getting more urgent by the minute. Let's go ahead and fill up on health. Now we can go into this room here. Area clear. But now, what we can do, we can just kind of explore around in here, and look at this. We have maintenance key 4, and that is going to be used. We're going to use that to open up that door over there. But let's see what's inside of the... I assume you'd probably die jumping down there, so we won't do that. Anyway, if we go into this back room here, and this is actually a pretty cool spot to use some grenades. So we'll pick up some chain gun ammo, and yeah, this guy. Now I believe when you enter the code, here it is. Love doing that. Yeah, I forgot. I couldn't remember if it was like a trap for opening the storage locker or something you had to do manually. But yeah, you have to hit this button and it raises up all those guys, and then you can just completely obliterate them with one grenade. Oh, and it sounds like there's more guys. Sounds like there's more guys coming in here. Come on! Yeah, alright. That is how you use grenades, not like how I did it last time. Oh, what the hell hit me? Alright, let's switch to a sharpshooting weapon here. Even though they ran straight to me, but oh well. Yes, that is everything. So we can go around here, and we can use the access card to get into this room, and uh-oh, who said that? Die, you. Oh, here we go with the fucking trites. Oh, I hate trites. I hate them so. And see, you always know when you're... Ugh. Oh, what the hell? I'm getting clawed at by something from behind. Oh, a maggot. Get out of here. You can always tell when you're about to fight... Oh, he was about to jump at me. You can always tell when you're about to fight a swarm of trites, because you can always see these little spaces just big enough for them to crawl, like, in the walls and everything. But, yeah, so watch out for those. Anyway, another code here, or another storage locker here. 1, 2, 3, and ooh, what was that blue thing we just picked up? That looked pretty cool, and for some reason I still can't pick up that ammo belt. That almost looked like plasma rifle ammo? But where would we get a plasma rifle from? I don't know. Actually, I do know. It's actually very close by. If we go in here, though. Go in here. We can grab some ammo and some health. Now, there is a plasma rifle in this level. The way you get it, it's actually... Well, that's one way to do it. It's actually up. It's somewhere up there. I forget exactly where, but it's up there, and you got to do some crawling on these pipes here. So, yes, if we kind of... Actually, I don't think... Actually, no, this is not the way, because... Or maybe it is. Oh, well, that's one way to get around it. Nice. But yes, there is... There's a couple of little, like, places you can explore up here. Not all of them lead to anything, like, you know, meaningful or something like that. But here, yeah, here it is. Check it out. Plasma gun is ours, and it's right up there. So, I believe down this way there might be some ammo for it. There's definitely some armor shards. But there's another way to get to it. It's actually through, as soon as I get some more juice, yeah, juice in the flashlight here. It's through this grate here. And you'll see how you're able to get it. It's arguably an easier way than, how I did it there, but... Anyway, yeah, why don't we use it here? And, oh! Yeah! Its scanners go down first. Oh, yeah. I love it. I love the plasma rifle so much. It's definitely one of my favorite weapons in the game. But, friggin' trites. I hate these things so much. It's not even that I'm, like, scared of them. It's just that, like... It's like they just get to be a lot to handle. Get out of here. Ooh. Go down, there we go. Now, I believe in this room... Well, door crushed him. Now, I believe in this room, there... let's see, yes, there is the grate to get to the other area. The only thing is that somewhere there's a switch on either a wall or a pillar to open it up. And I can't remember where it is. I thought it was in this room, but it might be in the next room. And I'm starting to think it's in the next room here. So, ooh, that looks evil down there. Let's go there in a little bit. Is it here? Yes, here it is. Open ventilation access gate 3. And see, now this is open. And you can grab some health in here. And yeah, that area just stays blocked off. But see, you can push this grate out of the way. And this is how you, this is how you get into that area, and because you could use some more armor, we'll just pick up some shards. But yes, that is arguably an easier way to get to it. That way you're not doing like a whole lot of balance beaming and platforming on the pipes there. So, let's just get rid of him like that. We'll go that way in a second. This is looking very menacing down here. What's down here? Let's take a look. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it just... Oh, wow, it just feels like it goes on forever. And, oh, what's that down there? Oh, wow. Is there anything around here? Doesn't look like it, so... Let's pick this up and see what happens. And, oh! Look at that. Whoa! What the... Oh, what's going on? Whoa! Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, it's a huge ambush. Well, I guess not huge, but definitely creepy. I think there's more enemies. There may be more enemies that pop out. Oh, yep, there they are. Oh, here's something I want to demonstrate with the plasma rifle. Watch. So this imp here, he's going to wind up his fireball there. You see that? See how I just, like, shot his fireball right out of the way? You can do that. I don't know if you can do it with other weapons, but I know you can do it with the plasma rifle. Oh, God. I get out of here. Oh. The crazy Mars City rave beats have stopped now, too, so we're in the... we're in the clear. And we're now low on plasma ammo, so I'm not gonna... That'll be all for the plasma... Oh, well, never mind. There's a little box of plasma ammo right there. Sweet. But yeah, that'll be it for the plasma rifle for the time being. But let's go ahead and move on here. Don't. You do not get to come out. and startle me like that, sir. That's a big no way. So, I believe... I think you can just jump down there. You might take a little bit of damage, but we're gonna go the traditional way. We'll take the elevator here. And... oh! Doomguy broke the elevator. Maggot. Come on. Yes, let me feed you bullets for my chain gun here. Yes, these maggots, they don't stand a chance with the chain gun. Oh, and another important thing about trites that I did not mention in the last level. I believe if you stand... I know it works for an enemy similar to trites later, but I believe if you stand on a higher up level, they can't get to you. They'll just, like, swarm around you, and then you can take them out very, very easily, so... That is, did I just take damage by falling? I think I jumped off these crates and took damage, which... In that case, Doomguy, you're weak, but... no, but, yeah. Just a thing to keep in mind. Yes, let's go ahead and move on. Ooh. That sounds like a familiar sound there. If we, whoa! Oh, boy, oh, we got two of them. You get out of here. Let's mow down the other one with the chain gun here. Hurrah, there we go. Nice. Oh, one more. Oh, they really want to get me. Oh, jeez. Heck's going on? What's going on? Oh, ouch. Just a little baby imp. He won't do anything to us. All them demons trying to scare me, they ain't gonna get me. Well, at least, I mean, if they haven't already, then, yeah, well, I don't know. Anyway, let's, go. Oh, my gosh. Just throwing shit at me, man. What the heck is going on with this place? This place is going nuts! Anyway, yeah. Gotta go in through the window. And here is the last storage locker of the level. With the same combo and everything. Oh, what's back here? Chain gun. Why can't I pick up this chain gun ammo? I swear this game's glitching out on me, but... Anyway, that is it for Alpha Labs, Sector 3. So, let's open up the bay door. And when we come back... I will see you in Sector 4. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.